Blessed be his name. Oh, fill my cup, Lord. I lift it up, Lord. Oh, come and quench this thirsting of my soul. And bread would come open the service in a word of prayer. The Ridpath family is asking we would please remember an unspoken prayer request for them. Also on Brother Hugh and Sylvia, a message I've written on behalf of our sister Ursula Bierman. She's requesting the saints for prayer. She's in a lot of pain. She says unbearable pain in her hip, just asking that God would grant her a healing touch. And let's remember our sister Ursula and the Ridpath family. And if there's something on your heart you'd like to be let known with an upraised hand, there's many needs in the body. And remember, we serve a God who meets all our needs. And it's just my prayer that God would be your Jehovah Jireh this evening and provide for you. Amen. If you need peace tonight, He's Jehovah Shalom. Amen. He's the God that heals. He's the God that fights for us. Amen. So maybe we can just go to prayer together in faith as our brother John comes and believe for these needs. Brother John, thank you.